It is March 6th, 2020, and things are swell today.